dark out here, but not that dark. I want to hear you guys sing a Chester's part right now. You ready? Let's go.
It starts with one thing. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to explain it due time. It's a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock ticks life away and it's so unreal. Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on and didn't even know I wasted it all. But watch you go. I kept everything inside and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time I tried so try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to remind myself how I
tried so hard.
In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me, I'm surprised that it got so things hard. The way they were before, you wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me. Kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually memory of the time we tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. My trust in you pushed as far as I can.
Up louder, I got to say something. Lightweight, step it aside when we come in. Feel it in your chest, the syllables get pumping. People on the street, they panic and start running. Words on loose leaf sheet, complete coming. I jump in my mind and summon a rhyme I'm dumping. Healing the blind, I promise to let the sun in. Sick of the dark ways, we march to the drumming. Jump when they tell us that they want to see jumping. I wanna see some fist pumping, risk something, take back what's yours, say something that you know they might attack you for. Cause I'm sick of being treated like I had before, like a stupid standing for what I'm standing for. Like this war's really just a different brand of war. Like it doesn't cater to rich and abandoned poor. Like they understand you in the back of the jet when you can't put gas in your tank. Laughing the way to the bank and cashing a check, asking you to have compassion, have some respect for a leader so nervous in an obvious way, stuttering and mumbling for nightly news to replay, and the rest of the world watching at the end of the day in the living room laughing like, what did he say? Am I living? living room watching, but I am not laughing. Cause when it gets tense, I know what might happen. The world's cold, bold men take action. Have to react to get blown into fractions. 10 years old is something to see. Another kid my age, drug under a Jeep. Taking a bound and found later under a tree. I wonder if he had thought the next one to be me. Do you see the soldiers, they're out today. They brush the dust from bulletproof vests away. It's ironic, at times like this you pray, but a bomb blew the mosque up yesterday. There's bombs on the buses, bikes, roads, inside your market, your shops, your clothes. My dad, he's got a lot of fear, I know, but enough pride inside not to let that show. My brother had a book he would hold with pride, a little red cover with a broken spine on the back. He hand-wrote a quote inside, when the rich wage war, it's the poor who die. Meanwhile, the leader just talks away, stuttering and mumbling, the nightly news to play. The rest of the world watching at the end of the day, both scared and angry, like, what did he say?
called Dead by Sunrise.
It kind of started off as my solo project, and after the guys in the band started working on the music with me, they became less of my songs solely and really more of our songs, and so we really kind of felt more comfortable being looked at as a band rather than like my solo thing.
I said we're going to play a few songs for you guys. Is that cool?
It's always interesting to see a crowd's reaction when they're listening to something for the first time, not really knowing that they were even going to hear it. So it was a really cool feeling to kind of watch them kind of get into the band as we were going on.
Thank you.